Chapter 5, What You Believe. I added a new ordeal. You have made it to the middle layer of purgatory. The specters and revenants shall be stronger. Once you are ready, carry on. Let not your guard down. Also, I have an idea from Nanana for you. She said she wanted you to use it for Mirai's revival. Take it. No refunds are permitted.
What? I don't have time for you. Don't bother me.
Oh.
You're so mean! You didn't call me back! It made your big sis Kokoro sad!
I'm sorry, I just wasn't feeling well.
Are you still feeling down?
Yeah. Mirai is waiting. Let's go. And Kokoro, please don't call yourself big sis.
Okay.
Here I go!
Yahoo! Nanana has returned!
It's you again, Nanana.
Why are you here?
Wait! I've had enough of talking with our fists! I've come to fulfill my promise to Rei. So, take Nanana with you. I want to help. Promise!
You weren't joking? We are here to defeat revenants.
Nanana is a revenant, but revenants aren't friends or anything. You guys are Nanana's best friends. Well, I don't know if we're friends yet, but...
I said I'd allow her to come with us. If you're going to join us, please be useful.
Yay!
Thank you for the idea.
Anything for Rei? Huh?
They're grouping up.
No problem. Leave this to Nanana. It's showtime! Nanana will show you her amazingness!
What is Belly Out Girl doing?
Transform! Epicurus!
transformation? Is she crazy? If she loses control again...
Nanana wins!
She does seem to be in control.
There are many specters. Let's go.
Practice is good.
All right, belly out girl. I'll allow you to be our ally. But don't expect us to be all buddy-buddy with ya.
I'm sad. However, Nanana will be okay. Let's do our best for fun and excitement!
Anyway, what is that?
There are two towers, and between them is...
a big gate?
No. Why? That's... it wasn't just a dream?
Huh? What is it, Ray?
Mariah's over there. We need to go now!
Hey, Ray, relax! We don't know that Mariah's there!
She's there! I know it! Stay out of my way! Don't touch me!
Ray?
Ah, things appear to be strained.
I like seeing Ray so stressed out. Touch her and she'll crack and shatter like glass. It'd probably be beautiful.
What do you want? If you're here to waste my time again.
We have business. First, regarding the Revenant. We said that as executors, 'tis your job to hunt Revenants.
Because Revenants disturb the peace of Purgatory. As Purgatory's managers, we can't allow this. Can't and won't. Yuri! Help me, Sen!
Why me?
We jest. Normally, we permit no exceptions. But if she only slays specters and revenants, we shall let her join our executors.
She has no interest in revival, either.
However...
My neck is hurting!
You are fine. We are merely adding a contract stipulation to the Crest of Death. And now, under our management, we shall permit your actions in Purgatory.
No! Nananok, play with Ray?
Mephis is so kind. A demon, but also an angel.
She is a special exception. We shall not permit anyone to break the rules of Purgatory and attempt to reach revival like Anamnesis.
Is that all? Now then.
So hasty. I believe I ought to tell you about that gate. As you suspected, Ray, Mirai's soul is already beyond the gate. It is known as the Gate of Folly.
And those are the Towers of Folly.
The Gate of Folly separates the top layer and the bottom layer. Only the souls of the dead can pass through it.
Beyond the Gate of Folly is the Abyss of Purgatory.
Don't try to scare me. Just tell me how we can get through. There is a way, right?
So boring. But if you insist, Ray... If you want to pass through the Gate of Folly, the keys can be found in the Towers of Folly.
There is something atop the Towers of Folly which allows you to get past the gate. If you can activate both of them, the gate shall open even for the living, such as yourself.
Good luck! It might be dangerous, though.
Wait, what do you mean? And what's dangerous about it?
You'll know when you get there.
You should hurry along now. We would hate to be a bother for you.
They're finally gone! Those two are super scary.
What will we do, Ray? Not that I need to ask.
I will scale the tower no matter what. Please don't try to stop me.
At this point, there's no use in trying.
So this leads to the Towers of Folly that the demons were talking about. Looks pretty far to the top.
Right?
The middle way leads to the Gate of Folly. Doesn't look like we can pass right now.
Let's split up.
We're splitting forces?
Without knowing what to do, I don't think it'll be a good idea.
There's a possibility that whatever awaits us needs to be accomplished at the same time.
It's all right. And more importantly, it'll be faster.
In that case...
Ray, I understand your feelings, but we can't move forward while the path is still blocked off.
Yeah, you're right. I just wanted to get close. Close to where Mirai is waiting.
Wait, I don't want to be alone with a revenant! Don't get in the way of my date with Sen.
So, Ray and Nanana are going on a date! I'm sensing more fun and excitement!
Fine.
I haven't agreed to splitting up yet.
Let's go, Sen.
You should listen to your big sis.
I suppose. Be careful, everyone.
Let's leave the other side to our friends.
So what? The only choice we have is to keep going.
Yeah.
take care of the rest. Take that!
I'm sorry.
Piranha's mad!
Here I go. Fly away! Fly away! Fly away!
Retribution.
Take that. My power will pierce through. Wind. I've done everything on this. You're an eyesore.
As my master.
Yeah!
Back off! I won't let you get away! I can still keep going. Break! Go.
The middle layer of purgatory. What do you need? Thank you. See you again soon.
This is the top of the tower. Why is there nothing here?
Ray! Something is nearby!
I ask thee, what doth thee desire?
A revenant! I want to get through the Gate of Folly. My sister is waiting.
There are two ways. Defeat me here, and carve thine own path, or die here. And adhere to the rules of all souls. Answer. I ask thee. Wish.
Your order.
Wish.
Win!
prey.
I am the mirror which reflects my master's heart.
Shine within the night of sorrow. Tears flow up toward the stars of hope.
Panther, pray!
If thou desist.
My other half shall prevail.
Nanana? Are you okay?
Nanana got out just fine! Are you okay, Rei?
Yeah. What about the tower?
I'm glad you're okie-dokie smoky, Rei. I was worried.
Just answer me.
The way we went to the tower is unpassable now. And the top is shining. As for the other tower, it still looks the same.
What about the gate?
The path only goes halfway. Maybe the other tower needs to start shining too.
Wait for me. I'll come back soon.
Alrighty!
What are the other two doing?
Thank you. changed. After Nanana escaped, the path to our tower crumbled, so we can't get close to it anymore.
Still can't pass.
Nanana is dead, so... maybe Nanana can pass?
What good is that if you go alone? Do you have what it takes to obtain revival for Mirai?
Right. Rei needs to go. Right. Sorry.
The other tower needs to be activated.
Should we go see our friends?
Yes. I don't like leaving them alone. Here I go.
Is big too. I spy with my little eye. Where are Sen and Kokoro? I know. Maybe we can yell their names.
Stop! Do you want to attract the specters? Are you trying to give away our location to the Revenants?
You're right. Sorry.
Do you really want to help? Or... are you just pretending to help?
Huh? Nanana really wants to help, Rei. So, please, don't say that.
Fine then. I'll say something else. Be useful. And help me save Mirai.
Yeah. Okay.
Forward. Banana. Sorry.
Count on Banana.
Nothing.
Really? Ray, you're...
Do you have something to say?
No, it's okay.
I don't have time to chat. Everyone keeps getting in my way.
You remind Nanana of Nanana before she met you.
Other two.
Are they higher up? Maybe they're on top.
They should have beaten that dog-looking enemy and activated the tower.
Ray.
What? Stop being creepy.
Ray, take not your frustration out on others, merely for things go not how you desire.
Well then you should help me make things go the way I want. What are the other two doing? You know, don't you?
No. We had to go somewhere far. I don't know.
As Felice said, we had to take care of something.
If you're just here to tease me, if you aren't gonna help, then leave me alone!
Oh. Well, well. This is quite serious.
Please just get lost.
Don't worry, Ray. We finished what we came to do, so we'll leave.
What you came to do?
Tis nothing to concern yourself with. We desired only to gaze upon Ray.
Yeah, you. Right now, Ray. I just wanted to see you.
Now, as you requested, we shall depart.
Bye-bye. Love you, Ray.
What was that?
Those twins are always like that. Always trying to get under my skin. Dealing with them is just... a waste of time. Is break time over yet?
Forward.
Surprise!
know, you're just a...
Yeah... Nanana is a revenant. But revenants used to be humans, too.
Let's keep going. Come from. We were so close! Get out of the way!
Thou.
What?
The desire at the root of thine heart is resentment toward the Revenant. In accordance with thine heart. Fulfill those dark desires.
I didn't want this. You don't know me. Don't go looking at my heart. My justice is... Will I fail to fulfill the mission entrusted to me by my allies? That's the other monster!
Ray, we need to save them!
If I defeat that thing... Heraclitus! I see. Even you will get in my way.
What doth thou desire?
It's obvious. I don't care what happens to me. I won't regret losing anything else. I just want one thing, and that's Mirai.
Answer!
Wish! You're an eyesore!
The towers of folly shall pass beyond the gate of folly. However, not yet.
Ray!
It's over. Now the gate of folly should...
Ray, why? Why did you...
Wait, Nanana. This was caused by our lack of care.
But we were all in danger!
It's fine. We're okay now. The Towers of Folly have been activated. We should be able to pass through the Gate of Folly. Let's go.
Everyone is hurt! We should go back for now.
Then... You're right. Let's go back to the real world. Were you about to say something right now? It's nothing.
You are going to go alone. Leave us behind.
What's the matter with you?
She has broken earlier than I anticipated.
Ray... Ray... My beloved Ray... I'm sad that she's broken. Boo-hoo-hoo...
Alas, I as well. There is nothing more sorrowful than your favorite toy breaking.
Boo-hoo!
Be that as it may, 'tis not the end.
That's right, Mephis.
What will pour out from a broken container? Is it going to be a sweet and beautiful idea? Or
a dry and shattered piece of the container.
Either way, I look forward to it.
I'm almost there, Mirai. Thelema, what are you doing here? How many times do I need to tell you? You shouldn't be sleeping here. Thelema? Thelema! Why? Wake up, Thelema! 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 Even... you've left me behind. My heart is aching. I'm in so much pain. I feel like this despair is driving me crazy. But why? Why won't I shed a tear? Really become this broken? Please answer me, Thelema. I'll see you soon. Mirai.
Rei, wait!
What do you want, Kokoro? I need to get going.
We don't need to split up anymore.
That's right! Everything is better when we're together.
Why? Aren't we allies? Aren't we friends? Kokoro, isn't it your objective to get revenge on Anamnesis?
It is, but...
Sen, you're only here for your justice, right?
I won't deny that.
No. You don't even know why you're here.
It's 'cause I like you, Rei. I think.
Our objectives and reasons are all different. But that's fine. That's normal. I've always been alone. My father and mother are both already dead. I lost my only friend in that bus accident a year ago.
Really? I didn't know that.
Thelema... No, my last family member has passed. Being alone is normal for me. My name is probably Ray because my parents foresaw my empty future. After all, Ray means zero.
That ain't it! When parents name their child, it's no simple matter.
At this point, I wish I could believe that. But... I still have my sister. From my sister Mirai, I can do anything. I'll do anything. Even if you're my allies and friends. One day I may end up sacrificing all of you. That's why I think it's better to end our friendship right here, right now. Don't follow me anymore.
Ray, I don't like it when you say sad things like that.
I get what you're trying to say.
Ray, it's your choice and will. I'd like to respect that, however, I refuse to accept it.
Doesn't look like anything is going to drip from the broken container. It just broke.
Her heart is so tattered. She is about to lose her humanity. If it continues to weaken, she shall truly be reduced to zero.
Empty, empty. An empty Ray.
Her idea hath a rare shine. Wherefore I held high hopes, but...
Idia is impossible now. Only emptiness is born from emptiness.
Very well. With her potential, 'tis better than she go the wrong way and give birth to Alcia.
Mephis, you're such a worrywart.
Perchance you are right. 'Tis impossible with just one person. Now, it may be a broken toy, yet as its owners, we should oversee how it ends.
Mephis, you're so kind.
Forward! Is up ahead. forward!
Thank you.
Move! Just scatter! Forward! Mirai, wait for me. Not again! Stop getting in my way! Back off! You're an eyesore! You're an eyesore! Back off! Back off! You're an eyesore! You hate me? If you must! You're an eyesore! You're an eyesore! This is it. It's still not over? Enough with this! What are you doing here? Is it because Purgatory is the world of the dead?
I ask thee.
They're from the Towers of Folly. I thought I defeated you!
What doth thee desire?
I already answered that question.
Thou said thou wouldst not regret losing everything.
Yeah, that's why I'm alone.
Nay! Thou hast yet to lose everything.
Thou shalt not know until thou losest everything.
Wait! Thelema, stop! Get back! Thelema?
I ask. I answer. I am Therion of the Questions and Answers of Folly. What I desire is thy everything.
Please just let me through! Mirai is waiting for me!
Asking for thy desire, and answering for thy desire, is no longer an option.
Heraclitus! Please come out! Heraclitus! I guess that's fair. You wouldn't come out for me. I let go of everything. It was my choice. I only rely on everyone when I'm in trouble. Help me. Help me save Mirai. I'm an idiot. I think I finally understand now. Not that I was abandoned by the others. Rather, I was trying to be alone. Because it seemed a lot easier. If I die and become a soul,
Maybe I can go to the same place as Bri and see her. Maybe that's fine. Though Mirai might get mad at me. Kokoro?
Sorry to be so rough. Please promise you won't tell me not to touch you. Power through! Socrates!
Transform! Epicurus!
Aren't you gonna ask why are you here?
Why are you here?
It would be nice to have a rational answer, however, I can't think of one. But I will say this. That revenant called to us and begged us while crying.
She sobbed so much I couldn't understand what she was saying.
Really? You should have told me!
I chose to interpret her the way I wanted to.
This is what you meant, right?
Because being together is much more fun and exciting than being separated!
Not the reaction I was hoping for.
I just can't look your way. I'm too embarrassed.
Then, do you want to just watch from the side? Let Big Sis Kokoro handle this.
No. I'll fight too.
Truly foolish. Here!
leave it to you! Can we defeat it?
This thing has one, two, three souls! It's not just the two from the Towers of Folly!
That's because...
What happened? Something is wrong!
Happy birthday! Now you are 5 years old. Ray, and you too, Thelema.
Thank you, Mama! Hey, Mama! Why is Thelema's birthday the same as mine?
That's because Papa and I looked for a puppy who was born on the same day as you.
I wish it wasn't the same day.
Why is that?
Because then, I could eat cake twice instead of once. Oh, and if you count my sister, that'll be here soon, it'd be 3 times! I'm excited for my sister. Her name is Marai, right? Are you excited too, Thelema? What's wrong?
We were going to tell you one day. You were supposed to have a twin sister, Ray.
A twin?
Yes, but she passed away inside Mama's belly before she was born. Maybe this is too hard for you to understand. We had a name for her, too.
I want to know the name.
I'll only say it once, because it hurts to remember. Your sister's name is Kuan. Ray and Kuan. Beginning and eternity. Your name's covered everything. Don't forget the reason behind your name.
You did this? This memory... Even I had forgotten. But you remembered. Thelema. Thank you, Thelema. I will never forget the memories you gave me.
This idiot?
Heraclitus.
My master, I'm happy to see you again.
As am I.
You're back, Ray.
Let's go! Heraclitus!
Never seen such pure idea. However, it's not something to pursue yet. Never mind, it's nothing.
Is your sister's soul close?
Yes, I can sense her. Actually, I couldn't sense her for the longest time. But...
Ray, just spit it out!
I
can feel her presence again. We've come really close to Mirai's soul. And I don't know how to ask, but...
Anyway... Rei, don't you need to tell us something?
Yes. I'm sorry. I don't know if you'll forgive me, and...
It's fine. You're forgiven.
Kokoro...
I have no issues either.
Nanana was never mad to begin with!
Alright, everything's back to normal. Now, let's go back and take a breather. See you in Purgatory soon.
Yes. Thank you, Selima.
It's been a while, Rei.
Kokoro? It hasn't even been that long.
I just meant we haven't talked like this in a bit. For a while there, you were down on herself, Rei.
Please forgive me. I'm so embarrassed I could die.
Okay then, I'm done teasing your dark history. I didn't call because I had something to say. I just wanted to hear your voice. I'm relieved. You're back to the old Rei.
Kokoro...
Anyway, I don't want to keep you for long. Rei, you want to catch up to Mirai's soul and grant her revival. I want to get revenge on Anamnesis. We haven't achieved our goals yet, and I'm sure we'll run into more hardships. So let's get through it together.
Okay, Kokoro.
Wish you'd call me Big Sis, Kokoro. Oh well. See you in Purgatory. I'm sure they're worried.